Hi, welcome to another edition of Team VIP Talks Real Estate. I'm Craig Bossies, my partner Mickey Khanna. And today we have a question about another one about short sales. Does the holder of a second loan have a duty to consent to the short sale?
No, they do not. They do not have an obligation to anyone, just like the first or the second or the third. No one does. If they do, it's well and good, but they are not obligated to do anything. They just don't have to. Basically,
yeah.
And it's their money and it's their call. It's the golden rule,
Exactly.
Person with the gold makes the rule. So, no, they are not obligated to.
Okay, good information. If you haven't already, go ahead, like us on Facebook, and you'll see more of these videos. And we'll see you next time on Team VIP Talks Real Estate.
Thank you.